Yo, what's going on, boys? It's your main man Bigfoot back at it again with another banger rep video on the channel today. First off, I want to say thank you so much, boys, for all the support on the last video and all the support the channel has been getting recently. It's been absolutely crazy. We're about to hit 200 subs, so I can't thank you guys enough. And all the support in the Discord, we're about to hit 300 members in that as well. And everyone who's been talking in there, being active, making the Discord a good place to be for people who are trying to get into reps or people who are just trying to QC shit. Thank you so much for that, boys. You know who you are. You're amazing. Also, boys, if you haven't subbed to the YouTube yet, I'm not sure what you're doing, but make sure to go drop a sub because we're just going to keep growing and I'm going to keep posting lots more insane rep content. Also, make sure to go join the Discord if you haven't and follow me on Instagram as well. But anyway, boys, in today's video, we got a 14 kilogram haul. I used EMS to ship it out, and the main part of the haul took about 9 days to get to my door, but the other 4 kilos I've been waiting on for 2 months, so it finally showed up, which I'm super happy about. But remember, boys, all Weightercop links will be in the Discord down in the description, so make sure to go join that. But yeah, boys, enjoy the video. Alright, boys, so now we're here with the haul. May as well jump into it straight away. So, first off, we've got the Ambition Nike Swoosh hoodie. Oh my god, this was in the hole that was stuck with fucking EMS for 2 months, and I'll tell you, god almighty, it was worth the wait. I'm probably gonna remove the pull strings because they're like weirdly short, so they just stick out like that, but the stitching's amazing. It fits so comfortably. This shit's fucking insane. It's so simple. People aren't gonna call you out on a fucking Nike thing. And the brown goes with the Trevi Petties. So, I mean, yeah, 100%, 15 out of 10. And yeah, as always, I'll have the rating there and then I'll also put up the price, but yeah. All right, anyway, next, we've got a Yeezy t-shirt from my boy, Han Solo. You know, every haul's gonna have to have something from Han Solo. That's a thing now. Trust me, come back to this and I promise you, every single haul will be from Han. So it's just a blank season 6 t-shirt. Well, excuse the toes, ladies and gentlemen. Basically, yeah, season 6, XL, chunky motherfucker. But yeah, very comfortable. Very oversized, love it, fucking amazing. And it's got like a tighter neck, like around the neck, so that's good. So you don't have as much fucking shoulders and neck showing, which is good. Next, we've got the Essentials Trackies. Holy shit. I bought these before I bought like the shorts and Essentials and stuff from the last haul. All this stuff I bought before I moved over to Sugar Goo. So I mean, yeah, that says something. But yeah, so just Essentials on the front where your dick goes. Big long drawstring. I'll probably not take it out, but Essentials, Fear of God. Essentials on the side. Essentials on the leg. Lovely stitching. Again, mind the toes. We'll get into that after. We'll get the clothes over and done with now. And this, oh, Gilly Weedy and Fines, boys. This Cloud Nike Nupsy. Oh my God, it's amazing. It is amazing. Oh, the inside, it just feels like heaven. The outside, it goes with like White Forces and my MCAs. So, I mean, it's lovely, lovely, lovely. But yeah, I mean, again, no one's gonna call you out on a fucking Nike piece. But yeah, stitching is nice on the Nike logo. But yeah, next. Oh, these are good. These are heat, literally. So Palm Angels Fire Cap. This was, if I remember correctly, it was like 50 yuan. I don't know. All these were under 100. So, I mean, bloody steals. So, very nice embroidery. The flames, all done. Very good stitching. Palm Angels on the back. And then, I don't know if there's anything on the inside. Oh, yeah. Palm Angels 100% cotton. There you go. Next, Balenciaga hat from Han Solo. You already know we have to get stuff from Han. So it says Balenciaga, and then in all sorts of fuck knows what language. I mean, the Chinese workers were probably able to read that, but that probably might not be Chinese. But from what I can see, that's shoulder width, bust length, and sleeve length. So I mean, shout out to the rep community. I'm just taking the piss. But Balenciaga Paris, all that shit. But yeah, this is so comfortable. Cream, very nice. 10 out of 10. And the embroidery is great as well. This one, no, here we go. This one, Chrome Hearts trucker hat. Holy shit, it is amazing. I love it too. All these fucking hats are nice. All these hats though, shout out to the Sugar Goo workers. Fucking crushed them. So when they were packing them in, so these hats were like folded like full sideways, and then like the brim was like all fucked up. But anyway, so it's Chrome Hearts, Hollywood USA. Chrome Hearts logo down there, and then it says Chrome Hearts all in there. Very nice. I'll give this one a 9 out of 10, just because the stitching and that stuff on the inside is a little bit odd, but yeah. Next, I don't know why the fuck I bought this, but fluffy Louis Vuitton hat. Seller probably isn't active anymore for when I do the Where to Cops Pro for the Essential Pants. So I'll leave all the links in the description, but for this one that I waited 2 months for, I can't guarantee that the links are still going to be working. But it feels really nice, but I don't think I'll wear this anywhere because, yeah, it's a fluffy hat. Anyway, next, finally got some socks in our haul. Got a pair of golf socks, brown, for the Travis. I've got Travis Scott's coming on the way, but they haven't even left China yet, so I'm not even gonna wait. But I'll probably just do an individual video on that, test the waters to see if that's good. But yeah, anyway, we've got this little fucking gremlin here. I don't even know what he's all about, you know? Like, someone wants to tell me what this is, like, go ahead. But I love them. They're so comfortable. But yeah. All right, so next we have the Palm Angels socks. It's like a head. I don't know if it's meant to be eyes and a mouth, or if it's just a logo that's on fire. But you know the vibes. Very comfortable. Bit short, but yeah, that's all right. I'll give it a 9 out of 10, just because the stitching's a little bit off. But yeah. Anyway, moving on to the shoes, boys. The shoes. All right. Here we have $40 Union Jordan 4s Guava. The suede. Oh. Let me get a fucking feel on that. Oh, the suede is buttery. 158, sir. Done it again. These fit me, unlike the Grateful Deads, which I bought just because they were a steal. Still got the shoe tree in there. One thing about it is, I know that shoe tab, like the ink or whatever the fuck it's called, like the plastic on it, comes off on your fingers, because I was tightening the laces on this pair and yep. Came off my fingers and onto there. Anyway, the net at the bottom of the thing, that looks good. And then the UNLA is almost fucking perfect, because I know I've seen a lot of pairs where it's like sticking in, like the UN is like basically covered by the cage or whatever that fucking see-through thing is. Anyway, no, but next we have the H12 batch off-white sales. Now, I've got a couple things to say about H12. These are bait and switches. They still fit me, but they are bait and switches. I got 48.5. That's meant to be a size 14, right? Yeah, size 14, along with Travis Scott Dunks, off-white MCAs. They're meant to fit nicely, yeah? These are more like a size 12 or a size 13. These are meant to be quote-unquote size 14. And these are size 13, and they're bigger than these. So that's all I'm going to say. But getting onto the floors, I think the air is off just a tad. I'm not too good at QCing, so let me know in the comments, boys. But yeah, I mean, wear with confidence, but there's the air thing. And then the medial text, I'm pretty sure is off. I don't think this side, but if we grab this side, I think it's meant to be a lot more over that way, unless I'm wrong. So just let me know in the comments, boys. They did come with all their laces, including black, white, and the mint. I might try the mints on these because it's tempting. And then these came with the yellow ones. But yeah, next we have the 90 yuan fucking Yeezy. Okay, 90 yuan Yeezy 700s, boys. These, no, they don't fucking fit me at all. I got 48. I can't even get my foot in there because I can't pull like the tongue up. So it's basically, if we're in here, then you can wear it. But yeah, these aren't even, they're in on here, size 13. They ain't, boys. These are not size 13. I gave these to my dad and he tried them on. And I'm gonna end up giving them to him because he's a size 10 or maybe 10 and a half, maybe even 11. But he's one of those three. And he's like, these fit me perfectly. They did. And his toe was like right there. So either he's got like size 10 feet that are fucking clown feet length, or these are just fucking, I don't know. Yeah, it's got, I don't think it's meant to be yellow. I'm not sure. I don't know too much about Yeezy. I should probably do my research on them. But yeah, let me know in the comments, boys. But yeah, these, yeah, I'm gonna get I'd say a 7 out of 10, just because sizing, and maybe that's just the shoe though, but overall build quality just feels cheap, and it was 90 yuan, but yeah, I mean, yeah, 7 out of 10, not the best, not the worst. And then, last but not least, we've got the cream versions, much sexier. I would have killed to have these for me. So nice. And then they're blue on the bottom. Very, very, very sexy. My dad's about to look fly in these kicks, boys. But yeah, size 13 again. Feels like a 10. But yeah, if you boys are still watching, what can we say to comment? Comment upper toe. Upper toe. If you guys are still watching, I've just seen it on the tag there. If you guys are still watching, comment upper toe. Because I know a lot of you boys commented Green Bear last video. So I love you boys for that. Absolute fucking day ones. I'm going to remember you guys from now until when we blast off. Because we are on the road to 1K. But anyway, boys, I think that's it for the haul. So yeah, take it easy, boys.
Alrighty, boys, that's going to be it for the 14 kilogram haul. And remember, all the Wedecop links are going to be in the Discord, which I'll have linked in the description. Also, remember to drop a sub if you want to see more rep-related content, and follow the Instagram as well. But anyway, boys, I'll catch you in the next video.